You have lots of issues if you have a magazine collection.